WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The door is open to great deals on your favorite Chevys during the open house event. It's your turn to get behind the wheel of an Equinox, Cruze, or Malibu for a lot less. Hurry in. The open house event closes soon. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
We made it to April. It still feels like February, but at least we've made it to April. Look what happens during the month on average. Our average high starts out at 48 degrees. That's not bad at all. By the end of the month, our average high is almost 60. That's something to look forward to. Eventually, we will warm up. Our average lows get up into the 40s. We still average 2 inches of snow, and we actually might see some snow in this forecast. We'll show you that coming up in just a bit. Taking a future cast, and by the time we reach 5 o'clock tomorrow, the clouds will have rolled back in. I think we'll get some sun early in the day. A little bit of snow trying to take shape as we head into Wednesday night and Thursday. That should not be a big deal. Most of Thursday, kind of the light rain. Now, later in the day, and especially into Thursday night, this is mainly rain. Northern Wisconsin will pick up accumulating snow out of this. But eventually, after this moves through, we start to get colder air sweeping in here. And I think we'll see some of this rain changing over to snow during the day on Friday. That's something we'll be watching pretty closely. Not going to be a huge event, though. At least it doesn't look like it right now. Tonight, down to a chilly 28. Partly cloudy skies. Winds, thankfully, will be dying down, so the wind chills won't be as bad. And the wind has been howling for much of the day. That will change during the overnight hours. During the day on Wednesday, some sun early on, mostly cloudy skies into the afternoon, high temperature of 39, 40 degrees on Thursday with a good chance of rain, especially late in the day, and then a chance of rain changing to snow as we head into Friday, a dry weekend, 42 on Saturday, 50 on Sunday. That's definitely the pick day of this forecast. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.